is a mirror stuck on the wall. Why don't you stop saying I'm the fairest of all? Because all of these stairs are digging straight into my heart like a rose sword. Then one day somebody who had seemed so kind entered at the dinner and mouth of mine. And when I took a bite, her laugh grew wide. As I as my cautious fate and starts to go away, I start to have a dream about a tale that I read in the past. My time frozen at last. I wish you would wake me up using a kiss of love to end the spell. This white coffin surrounding me, the place on which I dwell, and this piercing hate, like jealousy from drama, shows that I am all alone. But no matter what, you, my dear prince, are sure to show. Mirror, mirror, Mr. Mirror, stuck on the wall. If I fix your necktie and sit by your side, kissing your cheek would ring envy from the others hanging from around me. And the seven toads who had appeared next to me, they turned around and left without hearing all my pleas. And instead they laid their hands around my neck, unable to wipe these tears from out my eyes. I found myself unable to breathe in, and so it started to turn black to my surprise. By my side, because all my life the feelings that were sent to me were nothing short of pain. But please tell me why in this cruel world I must remain. Sounds of life, everything but my cries, just like the soul.